एक्सपेरिमेंट नंबर 12, इफेक्ट ऑफ टेम्परेचर ऑन विस्कोसिटी. इफ टेम्परेचर गोज ऑन इंक्रीजेस द व्हाट हैपन ऑन द विस्कोसिटी. जनरली विस्कोसिटी गोज ऑन डिक्रीजेस. दिस इज स्टडी इन दिस प्रैक्टिकल्स. डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ वेरी लुब्रिकेंट्स आर अवेलेबल इन मार्केट्स, बट दिस लुब्रिकेंट ऑयल विच इज सुटेबल फॉर द इंजिन और नॉट और इन इंडस्ट्रीज, डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ इक्विपमेंट्स और इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स और मशीन्स और इवापोरेटर्स, डेसिकेटर्स, क्रिस्टलाइजर्स, फॉर विच डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ लिक्विड ऑयल इज टू बी रिक्वायर्ड. बट अकॉर्डिंग टू विच ऑयल इज सुटेबल फॉर द सेम यूआरटी इक्विपमेंट्स विच इज स्टडी बाय दिस एक्सपेरिमेंट्स. व्हाट इज द प्रैक्टिकल आउटकम? डिटरमाइन द इफेक्ट ऑफ टेम्परेचर ऑन विस्कोसिटी ऑफ गिवन ऑयल लुब्रिकेंट यूजिंग द रेडवुड विस्कोमीटर. एंड दिस वन इज आवर रेडवुड विस्कोमीटर. Okay, and by this redwood viscometers, here is the name is there, redwood viscometer. By this redwood viscometer, we should understand what is the study of viscosity. In this viscometer, the outer jacket is there, in which water get filled. Then in which one small cup is there. Again, in which the water fill and oil is filled. In water, one thermometer is to be deep. In water, one thermometer is deep. In oil cup, one thermometer is to be deep. These two thermometers is to be required for these experiments. And at the bottom, before filling of the oil in cup, you are getting this is a wall rod is to be fixed as like the oil do not be leakage. After heating, and you have to remove the balls and collect the oil into the cup. What time is required for the specific time is to be measured at what temperature? Temperature and time is to be measured in seconds by these experiments. Then, what are the resources is required? Redwood viscometer, stopwatch, Kolacher's flux, thermometers, filter papers, oil samples. What is the procedure? Clean the viscometer with the help of water. Level the viscometer with the help of leveling screw. Fill out the cup with water. Determine the viscosity of different temperature. Place the ball wall on the jet is closed and pour the test oil into the cup till tip of the indicator will be closed. Place the Kolacher's flask at the bottom of the line of the discharge jets. Insert the thermometer and stir the cup and cover it the lids. Heat the water bath slowly with constant stirring. When the oil cup attained the desired temperature, then stop the heating. Lift the ball wall and start the stopwatch. Oil from the jets flow into the flask. Stop the stopwatch when the lower meniscus of the oil reaches the 50 ml mark of the necks of the receiver flask. And perform the experiments at 3 elevated temperatures and get the reading flow times. Asha paddhatine tumhara he experiments poorn karayche. Then here is a observation table. 40 degree la at what temperature of water, what is the temperature of oil? Oil and water are different temperature. And what the time in second required for flow of oil from this end to this end. 3 regular reading is to be taken. And final result, viscosity of oil of sample at 40 degree centigrade is lowest, highest or moderate. Then interpretation of the result, viscosity of oil is decreases with increasing the temperatures, also flow rate goes on increases, as like you have to interpretation is to be done. Then what are the actual practicals coming? This is a redwood viscometer. This one is a water bath in which water get filled. He panyane asa full garun vayche water get filled here. Till the you are to stir, water gets stirred easily. Okay, then your knob is closed. Here is Kolacher flask is to be fitted at the bottoms. Then different types of oil there. We have taken the oils sample. First of all, this jet ball is to be fixed. This center wall is to be fitted as like this is the wall, and you have to fit it at the center. as like. Okay. Then fill the yard means oil in cup. Okay. Before you are filling, you have to start the on button of water. Water get heated by this coil. This one is the coil. This coil is used for heating the waters, and this water heat is come to the cup. It is a cup is gain the heats and oil get heated also. And these two temperature is measured by the thermometer. The thermometer is used to measure the temperature. Here is a at room temperature near about 27 degree centigrade. This is a mercury is there. You have to just listen. Is up to the 27 degree temperatures. Now this is fitted into the cup. This cup temperature is to be shown, and one thermometer is to be fitted into the waters. You have to get is water temperature also you should be known. Okay, these are the two thermometers are used for these practicals. Then you have to pour the oil. These are different types of oil. This oil get poured into the bulbs. Sorry, cup. Up to the mark. This mark level is there. This one is the mark level. Up to mark, this oil is to be filled here. Then you have to start the button. On the button. What happened there? This coil is get heated, water get heated. After several time, heat is from the water, you have to oil get heated, not directly oil is heated there. Then you have to check at 40 degree centigrade temperatures of oil. If oil have a 40 degree centigrade, just you have to listen here. Is now here is a 30 degree temperatures. Temperature goes on increases slowly. This is the, now you have to just listen, temperature of oil is near about 41 degree centigrade. Note the reading of oil temperature is 41. What are the water temperatures there? Water temperature is near about 63. 63 is the temperatures. Okay. At 41 degree centigrade oil, 30. Now what time is required to remove the water? You have to remove the bulb and collect the flask in such a way that collect the wall. This is a flask. You should collect and at measure the time. Madam, time also you have to measure. Stop this. So start the theoretical time. Okay. Then remove the this is ball. Now how much time is required? You have to measure in second. Stop the manual. And again feed the ball. Now this oil, this much time is required. Is it going to be? And in seconds, 9 seconds. This much time is required for the 40 degree centigrade. The temperature goes on increases. Temperature again goes on increases. I can feel the oil in this cup. Fix the ball. Then keep your flask here at the bottom. You have to wait up to the temperature goes on 60 degrees of oil. Oil has a temperature, then listen here. This oil is near about 63 degree centigrade temperature. And what is the water? Water temperature is 79. Here is a 63 degree temperature for oil and 79 for water. Now what time is required? Again you have to repeat the process here. Okay. The time measure you have to remove and you have to collect the khali kunda. Again keep the ball here. Then time is required. The temperature goes as increases. Temperature viscosity comes jali. Means time comes up. This temperature goes on increases. Viscosity goes on decreases. Time also required decreases. This is all near about 96. You are getting time is required. Then next again you have to fill. Ball is filled. Three reading you have to taken here. Temperature should be noted as for 80 degree centigrade. Yes. Here is a listen. Here is a temperature of oil is 82 degree centigrade. Okay, 82 degree centigrade. Then remove the ball. Oil level goes on decreases. Then time in second, note it. Again time decreases. Temperature is 82 degree centigrade. Water level temperature is I think 103 degree centigrade. And time required for is 81 degree. 3 centigrades, 82 is the time for temperature by thermometer is 82, for temperature of water is 103, flow in time is 81. That means this temperature of oil goes on increases, then time required also goes on decreases. That indicates that temperature increases, viscosity goes on decreases. Then you write down there is a highest viscosity at 40 degree, moderate viscosity at 60 degree, and at 80 degree very lowest viscosity you have to occur by this oil. Interpretation of the result: viscosity of oil goes on decreases. Baka viscosity kajali evade second lagle palanda puna kami lagle puna kami lagle jevade second kami tevadi viscosity jast. The viscosity goes on decreases. Kami second lagle mje viscosity kami aye. And temperature goes on increases. The temperature वाढत गेलाय तर viscosity तुमची या ठिकाणी कमी कमी होत गेलेली आहे. That's why viscosity goes on decreases. And flow rate also goes on increases, not decreases, increases is there. Okay. म्हणजे या ठिकाणी तुमचा oil ची viscosity कमी होते, temperature वाढत आणि flow rate सुद्धा वाढलेला असतो. अशा पद्धतीने या प्रॅक्टिकल द्वारे आपल्याला विस्कॉसिटी चा चेंज आता बघायला.